221. Patient's name is Edward Nigma, also known as the Riddler.
They brought the animal before me.
Bah, another one of the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman.
Taped interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Nigma.
And whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the episodes. Individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising.
An extensive breakdown of our costs and can be found at the front desk or at www.armorcare.com/site.
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
Contains everything.
Patient interview 44. This is yet another interview with Edward Nigma.
Few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation in...
another one? Can it be? No, there's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called...
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
Harley's got the old man.
It must have been Crane. Another one who doesn't deserve to live. I am the spirit of Amadeus Arkham. Thank you.
Your obsession with Batman.
My final interview with Edward. I have gone as far as I can.